All right, stream started a bit late. I was distracted by Destiny. Oopsies. All right, Cloud Funny's lobby is full, so that means no practice, but if it's set properly, that means I can borrow it, right? Right? 18 laps, no boost. Rolling start. 4-4. Bop is on. Tuning prohibited. Racing hard. I believe that's everything. Sweet. Let's just borrow this right now. Borrow this, thank you very much. Yank. Thank you. Let's just get right down to it. Thanks, Cloud Funny. That title that I had. How am I gonna make this work? I come over here, do this, come over here and do that. And the question is, I'm looking for a title. So if I go to my own page, go to my own channel. Videos, look at that. I'm gonna want, that's right now. This was yesterday. Sweet. Just let me see that. Don't play it. Don't play it. Just let me see it. Here. We can. Hey, what's up, Friday? Oh, we're not gonna make it public. We don't want strangers. Just not worry about that. Everything I was going to assume is okay. Let's rewrite or overwrite that file. And away we go. I hope that's correct. I'm trusting Cloud Funny. How's Brazil? Am I muted? That's not muted. That's not muted. Okay, good. It has. What have you been up to? Usually, when you disappear, you're either playing a video game or you're binge watching something. So, which was it? Yeah, I knew it. Nailed it. TV shows. Oh yeah, you do have a quite the affinity for Danish TV shows, yeah? In silence. What do you mean you watched in silence? Oh, you watched me in silence. I'm sorry. I thought you watched the movie in silence. Just like, wait a minute, what? Wait, what? What? Did you turn the sound off? You were lurking. I love all my lurkers. Okay, so I practiced a few laps here. In the from the tab there. Now everything feels quite different. Yeah, this is manufacturer. Yeah, if it's still here, sure. Hop right on in. Gonna go shopping? Okay. So, yesterday was ugly. So, we're just gonna forget about it. We will take away the lessons that we learned. By we, I mean I, me. And, to that end, this afternoon, for about an hour or two, possibly. I don't know how long I played Gran Turismo Sport, but I set times on for race A and race B, and then I practice manufacturer for this race here, but in the official like online time trial. And then I worked on the Lamborghini challenge. I got down to a 39 something, but I'm not sure if I hit a 39 the other day or not. But for the Lambo challenge, I made a rule that I would only use third and fifth gear. So that's what I did. You tried the LMP on Suzuka? How'd it go? So race A has the Fugu Z. Hey, Kaz. And usually race A is sort of a momentum race, but it's on a kind of a high-speed circuit, I would say. And it was the Fugu Z, and I forget which ZX. Oh, the official time. The official time trial, yes? I went with the Tenza. I didn't want to fight with the Scirocco. Yep, the Ola Tenza. Just a second. Oh no, don't park in the middle of the road. Just let me stay here. Don't. Apparently it's gonna keep resetting me. Oh, excellent. And how was it? Happy days? That's quite fast. That's very nice. Everything must be super duper fast, right? Kilo score. No, nope. No drama at all. That's why we're here. So this, I think we call this whole location Coffee Land. This is Banky McBankface. Ladies will have to tell me the name of the other turns. One of them is Coffee Press. This might be Coffee Press, unsure. This is Double Shot, possibly? Oh, Caffeine Press? Decaf Press? Crash? Caffeine Crash, maybe? And this is Espresso Express. Oh, dang it. McGraw will have to tell me what it is. I'm going to go into pit lane. Dagnabbit. Let's back off for just a minute. A race division. We're practicing for manufacturer. Hey, Laser. I need to find something. I'll be right back. Okay, all right, I found it. I found the file I was looking for. Boom. success. I just need to find the... There we go. You think it's an RC car? Yeah. So this is Coffeeland Expressway. Coffeeland Speedway. Right now we're coming down to Bank Face, which leads up to Decaf Switchback, which is right here. This little short chute has no name. We're going up to Double Shot. Dump us out on Caffeine Crash. This is Caffeine Crash. Onto Espresso Expressway, which connects us to a cappuccino and latte. We got a little cappuccino. And then a lot to action. Plunge down into Beggar's Canyon. Beggar's Canyon. Which leads us to Banky McBank Face. I don't remember that episode, but I love Larry. That character was great. Apparently that's just how he really is. The dry fella. Got your coffee laser? Alright, Killer Score's in the Viper. What happened, Killer Score? Poor Killer Score. Maybe disconnected? Or... I'm gonna bring this off, too. No coffee yet. Hey, McCroat. Hi, Cass. Killer Score is back. Crash to Espresso Expressway. Entry period has ended. Uh-oh. Cappuccino. We might be experiencing the friend bug. Thank you. Beggar's Canyon? Oh, wait, which one? There are two. Banky McBankface? This is up there in my list of enjoyable circuits. So what I'm going to do, Kaz, Cigar JP, and I'm going to start a race. I think Killer Score is stuck in some sort of loop. And if we start a race, it may be cancel it. Change some bits and some bytes somewhere. So I'm going to do that real quick. See if that can sort things out for him. Oh, he's in. Let's go. If he's in and it's working, let's go. Let's run a race. Go. Green. I'm assuming Croat will turn up afterward. Laser hasn't had his coffee yet. Going to radio, Roger that. Hey, Turnigus. Roger that. Croat. I think my breaking points are so weird. You can know, JP and can't figure out what to do. He'll sort it out in a minute though. Yeah. Yes, Eternicus. Cass is causing trouble. They're moving under braking. I got distracted. Oh, don't read chat and drive, you guys. You would have joined, but you just got back from the garage. Don't read chat and drive. Keep boys and girls. What'd you do at the garage? You want to join us, Havoc? We need to practice? You had your tires changed from winter tires to summer tires? Nice. Okay, no, that's right, because we initially just started to help Killer Score get his game working properly. You guys, red flag. Red flag, red flag, red flag. Okay, we can run practice laps while you set up. All right, guys, get some practice laps in. We're waiting for Havoc. Oh, I'm a parent. I don't have to practice what I preach. I'm a parent. Group 4, yep. Thank you. You gonna hop in the Scirocco? Do it. I think Killer Score is still having an issue. Killer Score is having a... Nope, I want the tens of this season. I just couldn't be bothered with the FF. And the heartache it brings. You let you race, but not practice? Hey, JZH. How are you, good sir? Man, I haven't seen you for quite a while. I'm in a weird mood on Twitter. Real love-hate relationship once more. With all the, what probe just landed on Mars? Yeah, space has had a busy few weeks. Mars, the helicopter drone thing on Mars, Musk. Four months in a row for us. Here we are heading down to Banky McBank Face, which I've totally forgotten how to take. Oh, one of your movies or act, someone won an Oscar? Which category? Here for just a moment. The wheel's being weird. Shut the wheel down for a second. There we go. So, a director? Best international movie? Laser has joined. Just say no to pungling, apparently. Alright, Killer Scores gets to practice. There we go. Success. Oscars in years, literally decades. Oops. Yeah, go ahead. Sure. I haven't given it much thought. I just copied the settings from someone else who had a manufacturer lobby set up, practice lobby set up. So I guess we are gonna do one hot lap and then go. Unsure. Could be reverse order. It's a mystery. Like to set a time. There we go. Oh, it was canceled. Hey, the swaggy black six pack. Let's see what Havoc is rocking here. Hey, Nate, we're practicing. You gonna join us? This is Nate. You feeling tired? Okay. Sit back, relax. Enjoy the chaos we're practicing for you, manufacturer. Everyone, this is Nate. Your part is not pumping enough blood. We'll fix that. Do what you have to do to get that working properly, my good man. It's very low, I think. All right, you ready? All right, everyone, we're starting. We're starting. Going to assume this is a why am I on pole? Doesn't matter, let's go. Okay. We need to restart, you guys. Variety's here. I need to sort out the, oh wow, 3 wide down to banking with bank face. Contact, cars everywhere. Alright. And I need to sort out why I can't change or why the, the weird grid start. Oh, set by host. Oh, that was dumb. I meant to copy it. Okay, it doesn't matter. Okay, sorry, here comes a change. Oh, your game crashed? Perfect. Everyone, come on back in. That's great. It's good. That means there was something wrong. Yes, but everyone's bail. Let's back out. Everyone, let's bail and then rejoin. Apparently, something's really, really off. It's probably on my side. I've been having issues all day. All right, I'm gonna back all the way out and then recreate the lobby, and we'll get underway. Actually, there are now two copies of the lobby settings. It must be this one. Probably the most recent. We'll figure it out. Find out in a second. I have problems with Destiny also. And yeah. All right. That's the way it should be, correct? On our way. Boku Adonai. Yeah, I think everything. True love inbound in 7K left. Breach, 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 breach. True love is beautiful. True love, everything's fine. Horses are on the track. It's your fault. You were on the dark side of the internet earlier. Oh, in the dark web. Uh-oh. Reading that subversive. Robert Peterson, right? What is his name? Oh, boy. Next year, something like clean your room. Oh man, such radical ideas. Jordan Peterson, that's it. Dr. Jordan Peterson. That notification just shocked me. What is this? Should G start being nicer to McCroat? Oh, it's a poll. Everyone, please answer the poll. It doesn't matter, but I don't know who that is. Doesn't matter. Just vote. Vote. There's only one way to vote, though. Now I'll leave that up to you. It's like being married, right? Or like when your mom's like, you know what you've done wrong, so you just need to figure out, even if you don't know who the poll is about, the focus of the poll. I'm gonna say that classic thing your mom or dad would say, well, usually your mom, right? You know why you're in trouble. You don't know. You have no idea. You some of your coffee beans? Nice. Excellent. This better be worth it. I've forgotten how to take this turn altogether. So rusty. I wonder if I can participate.
Poll is one-sided.
Okay, I have time to finish this lap. This could be a horrible lap, but... Terrible lap.
Best 3,000 points ever.
Let's see if this splits. Can I vote? Oh, I can. Oh no. Oh no. All right, I have voted. All right, Laser, are you ready? Exactly. Oh, this poll is going to dictate the rest of my behavior for the remainder of my life. I can't see that happening. All right, let's start the race. The ideas would be influenced by a mere poll. Sign of an up-and-coming dictator. So good. Alright, that's proper. All right, we have Kyle JPN, Eternicus, Havoc, Kaz, myself, Killer Score, Variety, and Laser. Why are you in pit lane, Laser? You drinking coffee in pit lane? Got your thermos waiting for Snow Lassus. She's like, wait, don't forget your thermos. She gives you a kiss. Go get him, Tiger, she says. Laser growls. He just creates a waste of cross beams. Oh, Kaz is in the Hachiroku. Nice. Kaz. I can't see you over there, so I'm just gonna drop back behind you. Chaos averted.
Got him.
Got him. I know the gif you're talking about, too. I know the exact gif you're talking about. Chaos everywhere. I've got to burn off this half a second, though. I guess I'll take it here. Like a good boy. Lap 2 of 18. Wow, Red Bull Lamborghini, huh? So actually I have no idea what the race strategy is, pit strategy is. Maybe it's going to be fuel? I have no clue. Is it just a straight out sprint? Alright, lap 3 in the books, lap 4 underway. This is going to be an interesting race. Wow. I think I saw the results. I'm all out of sync now. All out of sync. You can just call for opposite day. Gonna get me here. Down the inside. There he goes. Got Tweedledee and Tweedledum.
What are you guys doing up here? Oh. I wish I could click on that. That's pretty sus. Perfect. Who came loose?
Poor car is broken.
Hey, too fresh. Too fresh, fresh. Haven't seen you in ages. How goes it? Nice, working full time from home, that's the best.
I don't know if I'm bumping him or not. It feels like there's a little bit of lag. I don't want to get too close. Oh, from the office. Okay, sorry. Trying to read in, you know, the old don't read, chat, and drive, iMorph. Well, guess who's doing that? You know how it is when you're a streamer. Reading? So I'm going to lose a little bit of grip from the front. Check that left front. Didn't make it to the end. Okay. I can do this. I can do this. This is bearable. GG's. How'd you do, Killer Score? You gonna fix your wheel? Okay. Alright, fast lap to Chicago JPN 129.579. Yeah, 20 seconds ahead of Eternicus. You're off to sleep. Get some rest. Get some much needed rest, sir. I kind of want to do it again. Who's up for one more attempt? Also, well, how long is it going to take you? Is this a 30-second fix or a week-long fix? Give me a time frame here. I don't know where to see, view the... Oh, Killer Score, you have to go? Got a Fox Up T3. Fox Up. I don't know what that means. 10 minutes max. All right, I need to go do something in the kitchen. You guys run some laps. We'll give Havoc 10 minutes. You got 10 minutes, Havoc. And then we're going to run the final race. It's going to take us a little bit beyond midnight. But whatever. Oh, you're done, Swaggy Black? You're out? Off to be responsible, be an adult? Yep, gotta go be an adult. Oh, Laser's, Laser, you off for coffee? Fix up turn 3? All right. So we have a 10-minute break. Will everyone be returning? That is the question. Will everyone be returning for the second attempt? We'll spectate someone while we wait. Kaz, of course, doing his drift thing. So you're not going to participate in the next race? Havoc, it looks like everyone is sort of bailing. So let's just call it there. We'll be back at this tomorrow. Take your time fixing your wheel. Kaz, I'm gonna go to the kitchen. Enjoy your drift time. You guys, enjoy your drift time with Kaz. When I come back, we'll wrap it up. Kaz absolutely loves drifting. It's the perfect car for it. Looks like a drifting mobile, right? What do you need? Comfort? Racing hard is probably not going to be the best hard for drifting. All right, bye, Kaz. All right, let him finish up this lap. See how he takes the Banky McBank face. There he goes, gets a little sideways. Facing the wrong way. Very good, Kaz, very good. Bravo, bravo. The game keeps resetting him. How funny. All right, we're done. We'll be back at it mañana. Most likely. It was a good race. It was fun. I'm glad they started off with that horrible race at the beginning in Spain. And then this is next. Oh. You need to tune in mañana? Okay, we'll be here. Mañana! It was good fun. Everyone, please come back tomorrow. Let's get some more practice laps in. It's a fun race. As long as there's, like, during the actual event there's no chaos. Mwah. And for those of you who are wondering why I didn't see me practicing, replay. For those of you wondering why you didn't see me practicing, I practiced for about 2 hours. Prior to the stream, maybe even a little bit longer than that. I set times for race A, race B, didn't look at race C. Hello, H4YD3NJT06. How am I even supposed to call? What am I supposed to call you? Hayden? Hi, Hayden. All right. I managed a 39.8 or 39.7 or something like that. Prediction started. Yeah, we miss you too, man. The channel. Wait. Is McCrud to blame for his own misery? How am I supposed to, how do I make this one work from here? I can't vote in my own prediction. Yeah, everyone bailed. We'll be back tomorrow though. Come on in tomorrow and we're gonna run some more races. Okay. That's right. About the same time today, right? You'll be in? All right. We'll keep an eye out, yeah? And then we'll run a race. Yes, Ken is where he makes up so much time. And there's the lap, boys and girls. All right, let's wrap it up. Hope everyone took notes. Apparently a prediction has completed. I don't know what the results are. I can't participate in the prediction, but I'm pretty sure it's all McCroy's fault. All these things are McCroy's fault. All of them. We're going to raid someone, and hopefully we'll have success. Don't drink and drive, don't text and drive, don't drive and drowsy. Most predictive of this, most definitely. Excellent. All right, I will see you guys tomorrow. Have a wonderful evening, afternoon, and morning.
Jeffrey Gallant, is he going to be able to take second place?